Good morning viewers. So today we are going to see how to turn off ScreenSaver in Windows 10. We are also going to see how to turn on. So both we are going to see enable and disable ScreenSaver in Windows 10. So there are three different methods to do this. So the first method is using the Windows settings, and the second method also uses the same. And the third method is known as group policy editor. So let's go to method 1. So press Windows plus I key, and you will see the Windows settings. Now go to personalization. Now click on lock screen. On the right hand side, scroll through to the end. There you see a setting known as screen time settings. Now this will open power and sleep. So here there is an option known as when plugged in, turn off after. Now when you make this option as never, your ScreenSaver will be disabled or turned off. So this is one option. Next, the second option is also present here. So now go to again personalization, lock screen, scroll down, and ScreenSaver settings. Now you can see the familiar ScreenSaver settings like in Windows 7 and Windows 8.1. Now in ScreenSaver type, you can set it to none. So this will disable ScreenSaver in Windows 10, just like in Windows 7 and Windows 8.1. Now if you want to enable the ScreenSaver, you can just select the different types of ScreenSaver available here: blank, bubbles, mystify, photos, etc. Similarly, if you want to enable the ScreenSaver back here in power and sleep, instead of putting it to never, you can set a timing. So this will re-enable this ScreenSaver. So these are the two methods using Windows settings. Now let's see another method using the group policy editor. Press the Windows plus R key and type gpedit.msc. So this will open the local group policy editor in the pro version. So next you go to user configuration, administrative templates, next control panel, and personalization. So on the right hand side we see different different settings in the local group policy editor. So here is a specific setting known as enable ScreenSaver. Now when you make it disabled, so your ScreenSaver will be disabled. If you keep it either not configured or enabled, it will be enabled. You can also set a ScreenSaver timeout. So how many seconds after which the ScreenSaver should appear will be displayed here. Thank you for watching my video. Please subscribe.